The William Penn University social media class is going to launch a campaign to tackle the issue of cyberbullying. What we're going to do is we built some walls, big tall walls, and we're going to ask students if they want to write the hurtful things that they've seen online, whether it was something they've said themselves, something they've seen said to someone else, or something that was said to them.
Along with the negative sides of it, we want to show how it can be used in a positive way. So we started a hashtag, Break the Wall, and we are trying to get people to post pictures of them saying nice things about people, positive affirmations to others.
How much more fun it is to say positive things, and how much more fun it is just to create a good outlook for yourself and a good perspective for yourself online. It makes you see the world in a better way, and it makes you see yourself in a better way. And on Wednesday, May 1st, in the Oskaloosa Town Square, we are going to publicly destroy the walls just to kind of symbolize breaking down the habits of cyberbullying that we see.
I think a lot of us kind of want to try and make a difference and show that a small class in a university can make a change. Mm-hmm.